My name's Talor Krejci. I'm a junior here at Central Missouri on the volleyball team, and I'm from Pickman, Nebraska. My cousin actually came to Central Missouri. He's from Lee Summit. So I started hearing about the school then, and I just took interest in the school and saw them on some tournaments for club and came on my visit here and went on a couple other visits and just knew, just one of those feelings you kind of have. I actually didn't start when I was little. I was a dancer. And I started in probably fifth grade. And I played volleyball and basketball and did a little track. And actually didn't decide I wanted to play college volleyball until my junior year. I really liked basketball. I was actually all for basketball until then. Actually, our intramural team was undefeated, so kind of a big deal. But we have a pretty good team, a lot of studs on the team. My game is aggressive and it's versatile because I actually was an outside hitter in high school and just played some defense back row. And so I'm just kind of the player that coach throws anywhere he wants and I try to do my best. My serve is a lot of visual inside. Try to visualize what I'm going to do first. Take a deep breath. Try not to let anything bother me. And then, you know, it's just like a three-step approach and work on my toss because that usually gets me, but you know, Flip's usually yelling a little area to serve, and so you gotta focus on him, but it's more of a mental game for me. I think definitely serving was one thing I really wanted to improve on. I wanted to become one of our better servers and a player that Flip looked towards to get a good ball in there. And defense, just stepping up. You know, I've got great defenders around me, so I think I needed to step up and, you know, have my impact on the defense as well as they did. Yeah, I think we definitely have a balance. We have a lot of players that can step up in key situations, and if someone has an off day, it's okay because we have plenty of other players that step up. And you know, we have a libero that's really consistent, and that's what we need. And we have defensive specialists that can bring the heat, and then we have our outsides who are just always great. And Julia, who's really stepped up this year, is our setter, and so we have a lot of balance. Yeah, it was so nice getting revenge. I mean, it was just nice getting revenge on that team. And after last year, like I said, it doesn't take back last year. You know, I know Caitlin had said to us, you know, I'm so happy you guys won, but it doesn't take back that we lost. And you know, we still want to get them with other teams too. And Wednesday's a huge match, and having our fans support us is huge. And I think that really has an impact on us, and a lot more than they think. I agree. I think we've definitely got more connected with our fans this year and last year, especially at the regional game last year. This place was packed, and it just kind of showed a lot that, you know, they really care about us, and we work hard for them. So it's been a great improvement. Oh, absolutely. From here on out, we don't have, you know, we have a very tough schedule from here on out, and every team we can't take lightly because, you know, that is in mind. Now we're thinking regionals, and we're thinking nationals and conference championship, and I agree, it's definitely going to be someone from our conference, and I think Washburn, we're looking forward to playing them again. My major is exercise science with a minor in coaching. I really enjoy, like, strength and conditioning, and I look to hopefully be a strength and conditioning coach somewhere. And or like a college coach. I really enjoy coaching also. And I really like Division II because you know, our coaches control our practice and our conditioning and our weight training, and I really enjoy how they get to control all of that. Yeah, I definitely have always had an interest in sports and nutrition and exercise, but I wanted to be a physical therapist, and I worked at a physical therapy place in high school, and I really enjoyed that, but I think I want a little more hands-on and working with some athletes and college athletes, and I think I'd enjoy that more. I enjoy the lake, and secretly that's part of why I chose this school. I don't like to tell people that, no. But my family's gone to the Lake of the Ozarks every year since I was one, and so it's a big part of our lives, and so that's, if I'm not here, I'd love to just be there. Family goes down there quite a bit. I think our biggest fear with us is ourselves. You know, it's a mental game for us, and as long as we are mentally tough with each other and playing well with each other, then we'll play well, and that'll really help us get, you know, to nationals and to the regional championship and hosting. I just really think that if our team just is sound together, that we can play any team.